Hi, Victoria. I'm so excited to share my very final installment of the recital series with Pacific Opera Victoria. It's been really fun to share this with you. And I just wanted to let you know what these pieces are about, or why I program them, because due to some technical difficulties, you won't get my usual pre-concert chat. So, I begin with Johannes Brahms' Von Ewige Liebe, and I really felt I wanted to sink into a completely different color, a completely different world. This, for me, it represents a real depth of that German Romanticism, and this piece for me is really the epitome of that. It's a story between three people, I'd say, a narrator, a young boy, and a young girl, and they. Young boy and girl have fallen in love, and there's a lot of fear, and there's a lot of doubt and suspicion, and there's then the calming of the girl at the end, who sort of pronounces what love really, what she believes love can walk them through, and. Then we're going to George Crumb. So some of you might have heard my Crumb in January at Pacific Opera at the Bauman Center. And I wanted to program just one piece from George Crumb. And this is Come Lovely and Soothing Death. It's sort of a death carol. And you'll see me play inside the instrument. The text is by Walt Whitman. And this is the penultimate piece of the cycle. And I thought somehow this was... You know, Brahms and Crumb seem so far apart, but somehow there's something that links them for me. And then we go into Mahler. So this is the first time that I've ever programmed Mahler in a recital ever. I've actually programmed some Alma Mahler, but never Gustav. And, you know, this really also, it comes from, again, this searching for the depth of this romanticism, and then sort of thinking, what comes after that? So it's really a different end of the spectrum of the rest of the recital. And the Mahler, for me, to be honest, I actually ended up selecting the piece because I knew I wanted to program Mahler simply from the time that we're in right now, and myself turning to Mahler so much as a composer currently. And as I was playing and singing through a lot of his pieces, I came to this one, which is the fourth piece from Songs from a Wayfarer. Mahler wrote the text himself as well, and it's a piece that he worked on for about 15 years. And when I started to sit down and play and sing it, I felt right away that it was the piece that I had to offer in this recital, simply because for me, it's the text. So it's the desperation and the isolation of the text in the beginning, which you'll read in the poetry because we have translations for you. And then at the end, it's the understanding in the solitude, once with nature, the understanding and acceptance that everything will be okay. And the pain and grief and love will be okay. Everything will be okay. And I found this just such a hopeful message. And then to end the whole thing, I wanted to end with a piece, which I discovered also during quarantine, so you're getting a lot of new repertoire. And this is called Ein Traum by Greig. And I thought somehow, because the whole idea of the program came from a sort of imagination or a dreamlike thought, I thought it was really felt right to end with the message that I had once a beautiful dream. I thought nothing could be more beautiful, but in fact I realized that the dream was reality, and how can life be so beautiful? So I thought we'd end with this message. So thank you so much, and I'm wishing everyone health and happiness and a lot of music. So thank you.
Mm-hmm.